Have very predictable maneuvers.
For sure.
Yeah. So, yeah, the list is up right now. Everything has a twin laser turret. Obviously, Miranda is very tanky. And then you see, like, homing missiles, extra munitions, Sabine, which I think modifies bombs.
Yeah, Sabines make the bombs do extra damage.
Wow. Where was she when I was playing X-Wing? I love bombs.
She came out in the Ghost. So it's she's a very powerful ability. Versus, well, we've got another Omega leader, another Count Ryad. You're going to see a lot of Ryad around.
Yep.
And then two Imperial trainees.
Can I join y'all?
No, yeah. Hey, we've got Aaron here who's come to join
no,
us.
Folks. No, I'm, you guys can be in the driver's seat because you guys know how to play this game.
Not only do I know how to play this game, I fought Billy earlier today and he destroyed me.
Perfect. We'd like your insight then. So Victor's going to be stepping out. My name's Mike once again, and I now have Aaron joining me, who
Internet.
Was playing and has decided, I guess, to drop. You weren't doing so well.
Yeah. We could not discuss my humiliations of the day, but friggin' Alan Fun talked me into flying my janky list, and it performed exactly as I would have expected.
Right. Okay.
So, that's on Alan. I'm blaming him. This list of Billies is vicious.
Those two Imperial trainees are definitely going to do some all sorts of wild maneuvers.
Joe, on the other hand, loves his ion bombs on Miranda.
Mm-hmm.
Joe is looking for opportunities to make those fun.
Ion bombs and Connor nets. So there's a ton of ion going on there. As
he's
well
got
as
the
two
homies,
TLTs.
Sheesh. Yeah, okay, so they're just straight up gold squads with TLTs.
Nothing
awesome.
Fancy.
Man, the stream is beautiful. These VTTV guys are fantastic.
You really know what you're doing.
They do.
So this will be the second list we've seen with strikers in it. We just saw Devin's list. With a whole bunch of different TIE fighters, including Pierce Sabacc, without adaptive ailerons.
Right.
So this will be the first time we see some strikers doing their aileron shenanigans.
They're really fast, and Billy knows how to use them. Like,
yeah.
He'll do that snaking thing. He'll do a one bank for the aileron thing, and then he'll do a bank three, and he'll do them in opposite directions. So he'll just snake through obstacles. It's beautiful.
I'm pretty excited to see it. We're just getting these labels sorted out here.
They can't see it.
Oh, they can't see it just yet? So we will have labels on these ships in a second.
So what have the other games been like, Mike?
Pretty wild. So we just saw triple Imperial Aces, so Tomax, Backdraft, Ryad versus Devin's TIE Swarm, which was Omega Leader, Howl Runner, Pierce Sabacc, Chaser, and Black Squadron Leader, or
right.
something like that. Or
with
Black
the
Squadron
Swarm Leader.
Pilot? With the Swarm Leader.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty wild. Before that, we saw, and this has been the strangest list I've seen, Chopper with Ion Projector, so Stress and Ion whenever you hit him.
Right.
Arvel.
Holy Moses, somebody used Arvel?
Arvel, yeah. And he won that game, I believe. Yeah.
Is that like a Wave 3 throwback?
And
here
versus,
comes Ryad.
And this was versus Tim's list with Fen, Guri, and...
Right. The list Tim that is flying that is Graham's,
Graham's list.
List,
yeah.
Yes.
Fen, Guri, and Manaru. And he just managed to, early on in the game, Chopper blocked both Fen and Guri, and Chopper had Ion Turret on him as well.
It was just
ridiculous from there on, basically. Just so many Ion tokens on all the ships. Manaru eventually died. I think Chopper eventually died. Tim missed a chance to use his black market slicer tools.
Mm-hmm.
That could have won him the game.
Oh.
So, c'est la vie.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Now, life is rough, in fact. That's what that means, right? That revenge is live. She sucks. Okay, so...
And Devin just had a lot of really bad evade rolls in the last game. It's been some fun stuff here. Now, I just noticed that AB Astonis here says, give us the top players, because the most entertaining matches are those with the most skilled pilots. And I don't know if that's entirely true. We've been playing some middle-ranked players, we've been playing some higher-ranked players, and we've had some already very entertaining matches.
These guys are top-ranked, I take it?
These guys are somewhere in, I think it's table 8 they're at currently. Yeah.
Well, so I mean, they're among the 4-0s.
Yeah, that makes them 4-0s or 3-1s, I think.
Right, one or the other. So, Joe is doing typical Joe stuff. How is this tourney set up? Is it round robin or a bracket?
It's 6 rounds of Swiss, followed by a top 16 cut. So there'll be a bracket after the sixth round, and so we'll have 4 more rounds after that, I guess.
Because it's a regional, it's the standard FFG format. No choices. That's just how it has to be done. All right, so what do you do if you're Joe here?
Joe is going to... That's a good question.
Now...
You really want to start hitting those strikers with those bombs, I think.
With Miranda? Yeah.
Eventually.
Tough to do.
Place the Connor nets, because he's got extra munitions, so he's got 2 Connor nets he can place. Place them in the right spots and really just cut off all their angles. The TLTs are going to make short work of those trainees, though.
Yeah. I think the right call here is for Joe to focus on the trainees first, get them out of the way.
Mm-hmm. Well, they're the ones with the dice, right? Like, okay, Countess Raya at 3 attack dice, too. But the 3 attack dice on those trainees and only 4 hull.
See, look at that position. Take out. Isn't that sweet?
That is impressive.
Hey, Travis, how you doing?
Good. I don't know what to do with myself anymore.
And here come the Y-Wings.
Hard 2s. So he's going to attempt to pass them by.
Well, looks like he's going to get his TLT shots off in this round.
Yeah.
TIE Strikers, PJ, have 2 agility. However, they do both have lightweight frame equipped. And what that does is adds a further agility dice if you've rolled less agility dice than your opponent has attack dice. So if the TLTs fire at the trainees, they will get 3 defense dice.
So Joe measured number 4 for target lock and found out that,
just
number 3 is just in range and 4 is not, so he focuses. Sneaky Joe, sneaky. Totally legal, but sneaky. And is Ryad bumping? No.
It's not like those guys have movement anyways, although that does allow him
to... He's going to have to take a top off, though.
That did allow Joe to figure out where... the range on those strikers for purposes of moving Miranda.
Well, if he wants to slam her or not.
Yeah, whether or not he wants to slam.
He's going for a target lock on the far one.
So Ryad has a target lock on
A.
Y-wing number A.
Yeah, number A.
I think lightweight frame is 2 points. Apostasis. I can't pronounce any of these names.
2 points, and it's tie only.
Yeah.
So it only goes on things called ties.
And they have to have less than 3 agility normally, right?
Oh, yes, that as well. Yeah.
So that puts Miranda out of range.
Looks like she's out of range of everybody.
What are you doing?
Oh, he does.
Joe's very carefully looking at that range ruler when he checks for target lock.
Okay, and so Joe has the initiative.
So my worry in this list is Omega Leader. It often is. You never want that thing remaining on the board if you can avoid it.
Depends on how many TLTs you've got left.
Yeah.
If you've got a lot of TLTs, like 2,
yeah,
Omega Leader is going to get hosed. There's not much he can do about it. So Billy's come in very tight attack formation.
And if they're all tight like that, though, that makes it easier for Miranda to get the bombs off where he needs.
Yeah, but, I mean, it would be dropped. The ion bomb is dropped from before she reveals her dial. So it's the position she's at when the round starts is where she can drop the ion bomb. The Connor net, she can move and drop. She can either... Yeah, she's got advanced land. So she can do her regular maneuver and drop a Connor, which won't help her next round. Or she can slam and drop a Connor. But if she's aiming at one of these lower PS guys, she's got to figure out where they're going to go.
Right.
She's got to make that call. So it can be rough to use the action bombs with Miranda on a lower pilot skill ship. And, I mean, one thing's for sure here next round, what Joe does not want to do is have Miranda joust that entire list.
No, that
I mean,
would
if
be
he
bad.
Does very well with TLTs here, maybe. Number three might get down to one hull as a result of all of this.
Actually, I mean, if he's really lucky, he might actually finish it off, but the chances are slim. Are those evade tokens, or are they...
Which ones?
Billy's a focus token.
Billy's got his own little focus tokens.
Actually, these are pretty easy to
distinguish. Your head. Yeah, I couldn't tell the difference. I was complaining too.
No, not yet. No. Can you move the Twitch thing over a bit? I can't read the entire...
Sorry,
thing. Well, just where what over, but just like I want to be able to see the whole. Is this? Oh, nothing. Oops. All right. So, what's going on here?
We getting to dice, guys? What are you doing here, guys? What's going on? They're having a conversation. They stop for snacks. Oh, no, they're doing it in the dice bowl. Right.
Yeah.
Have they done anything yet?
I haven't noticed any dice rolls yet.
We were distracted.
All right, looks like the strikers are taking shots at the Y-wings?
No, it'll be the other
way around. Or the Y-wings are taking shots at the strikers, that is?
Yes, PJ Bruton. The advanced slam is the most likely technique that Joe can use to have Miranda drop Connor nets on any of these guys, with the exception of a Mega Leader. So, question is, does A have range?
Right there. Perfect.
We can switch to Botch if you prefer, Mike.
No, it's fine. It was half off. Okay. Can you also move the dice thing up a little? It's covered by the bar here, and I can't see it. Oh, right.
I think nobody shot. I don't know what happened.
Can you guys not see the dice tray? I don't understand what's going on. Oh, is the dice tray frozen? Is the video stream for the dice tray frozen? Sorry, guys, we have the dice tray frozen for some reason, and not sure why. It looks like TIE Striker number 3 there. They have been rolling dice. We just have... It's frozen. We're trying to fix that right now.
So, damage update when you fellas are ready.
Yep. TIE Striker number 3 has taken 2 hits, right?
Yep. And A-Wing A... Sorry. Y-Wing A?
Yep.
Has lost all shields.
Nice.
I'm going to leave you for a moment as I use
it. Sure, go for it. Sorry, guys, we're just rebooting the dice camera. It just looks like the two Y-Wings and the TIE Striker have traded some shots. So, Striker number 3, taking 2 damage. Y-Wing number, letter A, taking 3 damage. Yeah, no shields. 2 damage. Yeah, guys, the cam's frozen for the dice tray, so we're just trying to fix it. There we go. Okay, now it's live again. You should see a single die in there. Just being a jerk. Okay. Since all the action's up at the top here, can we move the dice tray to the center at the bottom? Yeah, right there. Or just the center. Yeah, perfect. We'll just leave it there for now. Alright, so Billy's taking his TIE Strikers, again using the adaptive ailerons move to swerve around that rock there. Ooh, that hard too though. I think he's gonna land on that rock. Yep, there we go. I'm pretty sure that Striker 4, if he did a bank, would fit around Ryad. And I assume that's what Billy is planning here. Oh no, he just does a straight move with his ailerons. So bumps Ryad and then carries on.
We got a Striker rocked.
Yep, he did a swerve around and then landed on the rock. Then he purposely bumped with his aileron move.
Yep.
And now is doing something.
So now he's doing his real maneuver.
Yeah, too straight.
Okay, so he's going for the wounded Y, which is probably the thing to do. He's letting go of Miranda. Let's see what Joe does. He's also keeping away from Miranda.
Well, Miranda's going to be able to swing down here.
Which would be my read, too. Either that or bank three, do a bank three with her to where A-Wing A was, but we'll see what he does.
Other Y-Wing, just doing one forward.
Yep. Joe's emphatic about something.
Focus.
It's going pretty well for Joe.
Mm-hmm. Now, here's a question. Three bank, okay.
Yeah.
So that's going to bump the Striker.
Looks like it might.
Also limits his TLT moves. TLT shots.
Trying to figure that out.
Looks like just narrowly bumps.
Yeah.
That's okay. Getting a focus isn't super important on a Y-Wing like that.
Depends what you're shooting.
Yeah.
Four is the damage trainee, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so four is like...
Oh, sorry, no. Three is the damaged one.
Oh, weird.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's
yeah, because he swerved.
That's why he got it out of there.
So is that a 5K for Ryad?
Wow. She just doesn't give any friggin' ducks,
that'll block
man.
A bank if that's what... Oh, no. It looks like he's going to barrel roll.
Yeah. I don't think he'll have arc. And
well, that'll take out the...
Oh, yeah. He's got arc.
Take out the Y-Wing. Also, if Miranda decides to sweep in between those two rocks, that will give Ryad arc on her. And there's
which
that three bank. You called
she
it.
Did.
Yeah.
Well, except I meant the three bank the other way.
Oh.
Rand is going for a target lock here, probably an O leader.
Oh no, Ryad got nudged a little.
Yeah, that looks good.
It looks like she might actually be out of Ryad's arc. I might want to stay there.
Yeah, I think the play here is target lock a mega leader and try to smash him so bad that he's not around for the end game.
Yeah, that's what I would do.
And he is doing bank. Ooh, nicely maneuvered, Billy. You're going to have to spot number four, Billy. So these people are all our friends, so when we talk to them like this...
Yes. I saw Billy playing this list just the other day.
We're just being friendly. Looks like he's just in there.
This is actually different for Joe. Joe often flies...
Joe didn't target lock with Miranda. He took a focus.
Sorry?
He took a focus. He didn't get the TL.
Well, what, focus, target lock, same thing in the end.
No. Homing missiles.
Oh, there are homing missiles on that Miranda, aren't there?
Yeah.
Why not homing missiles? Interesting.
He seems hell-bent on killing that wounded trainee. Which
well,
he will
he
do
taken,
right now.
Oh, if he had taken that target lock, that would have been great because Omega Leader bumped this turn.
He did bump, huh?
Would not have been able to stop it. So what happened there? That was fast.
I think Miranda just shot trainee number four. Three for a bunch of damage.
A bunch of damage?
A damage, I mean. And he busted it up to four dice. Wow.
Is that two damage on the trainee?
Yeah, one. I think that was a misuse of light.
No,
frames.
I think the first one missed.
Okay, they haven't removed the ship.
Yep. So who just shot there? Who's after Miranda? Ryad would be. Or Omega Leader, actually.
Yeah.
Omega Leader shooting the Y-Wing.
Joe's had to go find his cards, so I expect that's... So that's damage on the Y-Wing.
Mm-hmm.
Joe is shuffling. Shuffle away, Joe.
Can we move the Twitch chat over so we can see Joe's cards? Like down here?
Oh, it's fine.
I want to be able to see Joe's cards so we can keep track of damage.
Right. Oh, yeah. There
and then squish it.
So now he draws a card. And it's just a face down, so there's four hull left on that Y-Wing. On A, number A as we've been calling him, Ryad just did four damage into the back of that A-Wing.
Y-Wing.
Y-Wing, yeah.
Yep.
And it's erased.
Kaput. They soak up damage, but the output on Billy's list is ridiculous.
Yeah. And
those strikers do so much damage.
And that was some hot dice too, man. That was some seriously hot dice.
So, Joe's going to TLT striker number three, it looks like.
And
that's
blankety blank, blank.
One hit and blanks.
Was it?
Well, it was one focus and he's got
he's gone. All right, that's the end of the round.
Imperial trainee is dead.
So a trainee for the Y-Wing. That's a fine trade as far as Billy's got to be concerned.
Yep.
Now he's just got to worry about Miranda doing Miranda stuff.
I mean, that will be the trouble. If Miranda can survive long enough so that there's only one thing on the board, Miranda's got the regen to live for quite a while.
Yeah. I mean, the thing about Ryad or Omega Leader is they might not be able to kill Miranda off in a one-on-one fight.
Right.
But they can stall her out, too.
Like, also true.
They can be really hard to kill. Now, that's still a win for this enormous Miranda, but it's not a big win. Joe would probably take it, though.
And taking out the Ys is definitely the right choice here. You want to get those TLTs off the table as soon as you can.
Well, Billy's gone fast, so the Y-Wing B is going to have to hard too if it's going to guarantee itself a shot this turn.
Yeah.
Ryad could bank. Ryad's going through that rock one way or another, whatever she does. Well, maybe a hard three back toward the board edge would.
But why bother?
Right. It'd be a terrible position to be in.
Yeah.
So it's bank three through the rock one way or the other.
Or Ryad could. No, Omega Leader's in the way.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's no good.
So if I were Billy, I'd bank three. Ryad through the rock. Closer to Miranda rather than away.
Veldrin, we've got about 100 participants today. I don't have the exact number, but...
Hey, Veldrin of Veldrin fame?
Hmm?
It's Vasily's Veldrin.
Ah.
Veldrin is the guy who invented at least part of the rules, which... I stole when we made up for the Eternal League. Thanks, Albert.
Oh, okay. Cool. So Aaron here is one of the admins, one of the head honchos, I guess, for the Prototype Toronto League, which is a local league that many of the players here today play in at various locations around the city.
Yeah, I accept the appellage. Great Khan of the Great Khan.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Khan of Khans of the league. Both of those are fine by me. So, he gets a bump with the ailerons.
Mm-hmm. And then a 2 sloop? 2K? 2K.
Zip. There he goes. K turning away.
So where's the Mega Leader going?
Sloop? Maybe.
I could see a sloop to the left here for Omega Leader. Although it's a 2 sloop. That might bump.
He's just doing one bank.
Just the one bank.
Oh, smart. He's not turning in too much. Next round he can hard 2, I think.
Yeah. So this actually gives him options just in case. He can go below the rock or he can turn up around.
Well, Ryad is now clearly banking 3 back towards us.
Yep.
And Billy's really hoping that Joe did not see that coming and have an advanced slam plan to smack Ryad with a counter net. That you'd have to do a 1 of some variety to get that.
Looks like Ryad takes the damage for going over the rock.
Nice call with the Y-Wing there. See, the hard 2 I suggested would have got him in
range
Ryad's
1.
Arc.
Yeah. Interesting.
Bank 2.
A bank 2 plus a hard 2.
Hey, Diane, how you doing?
And then drop a Connor net right in front of him. Right?
Yeah, not entirely right in front of him.
But somewhere where he wouldn't be able to avoid it. If you wanted to K turn, he could go right through it.
Nah, he's just going to focus.
Oh.
Take some shots.
Now we are seeing.
Yeah, hard 3.
Hard 3. Mega Leader's just running around.
Billy is playing a Mega Leader as the end game, so couldn't afford to take a homing missile there.
Yeah.
Not that he would have with the sloop, but just about anything else.
Miranda can actually just do a 4 dice primary attack into Ryad if she wants this turn.
Yeah. Just lopping Miranda.
Yeah. So Mega Leader doesn't have a shot.
Miranda's up.
What's Miranda doing? 2 dice?
Joe's got TLT dice. Probably just going to shoot the striker.
Ah, but do you skip the opportunity to move 4 dice into Ryad here? Who did lose a shield, I think, going over that debris, or obstacle. The asteroid, that is.
Miranda's down one as well.
So, yep, 4 dice into Ryad, it looks like. For 3 hits, and 3 evade dice.
I see 1 evade.
And
2.
Nada.
Nothing got through?
Looks like nothing got through.
Nope, no card laid down.
Yep, 2 evades and an evade token, and nothing got through.
And that's why you don't shoot Ryad.
That's
with
fair.
The suspended. She did. He burned a shield to do it.
But now you hit the tokenless Ryad with the TLT. 3 natural evades. So no hit on the first TLT shot.
Oh my god.
Second shot, focus for 2. 3 natural evades.
So hot. So hot.
Wow.
Absurd. So absurd.
That is some pretty absurd dice. And the 9 dice he just rolled, he only rolled 1 that wasn't an evade.
So in the game I played him earlier today, he would like sloop or K those strikers, so no mods, and he just like roll 4 hits, one of which was a crit. Just like he did it like 4 times in a row. I swear, it was nuts.
And I mean that's the thing, right? It's as much as the strategy and the list building and the tactics matter, having good dice rolls also matters.
Oh hey, thanks, stream. You're welcome.
Here, Billy has opposite luck of me.
Billy is just burning hot.
Yeah, I just tabled James. So.
That's
remember
Devin.
Mic's on, dude.
Well, no, that's fine. What you guys were just hearing was Devin, the guy who you just won that match, right?
Yeah, the Thai Sampler.
Yeah, well, that was interesting because
I reminded him about Tomax and he didn't take it.
Yeah, which was such an odd thing to do.
I don't know, man.
Maybe it was just a missed understanding.
I'm like, you get to shoot back with Tomax, and he moved on to backdraft. And I'm like,
okay.
Okay.
Although, we do think that you may have rolled one too many dice with Kirsabot in the last round.
I put 3 damage on him, didn't I?
Yeah, I mean, you put enough to kill him either way. But careful with that.
Yeah.
There have been a few missed opportunities we've seen on stream so far.
They happen. All right, so a 3 straight green clearing the stress with the remaining trainee, and you'll no doubt focus here since the barrel rolls and you get him anything. And now we see what Joe does with the Y-Wing turn away. I think that's the thing to do, yeah.
Yep, definitely turn away. Hard 2 for the Y-Wing. Which means he's got a shot at that trainee if he wants it.
And
5K or 5 straight for Ryad?
5K. Okay. She gets away from Miranda's bombing capacities.
True.
The striker was stressed, BJ Broughton, so the striker cannot aileron, whether he wills or no.
Can we move the dice tray up to the top left corner? Perfect. Thank you.
Does the barrel roll again in front of a rock? Man, Billy's Ryad just gives no ducks at all.
And let's move the chat window to the top. Over here.
So he's dodged the TLT shot by doing that. And we get a ion bomb here, which looks like it might hit that striker. Tough to say. Miranda gets out.
I think that's more meant for Omega Leader.
Yeah, I think Billy will see that coming, though. Do a hard 3 and then just barrel to evade the thing.
That's true. He could always barrel roll.
It looks like it might get the striker, though.
So he's slamming.
Miranda slams, so that means...
outside of getting out of Ryad's arc.
Yep.
No shot for him, though.
Yep. And Joe is going to take a target lock on Ryad.
There's that hard 3. And you're absolutely right. He will barrel roll here.
Yep.
This puts him out of range 1.
Looks like it.
And gives him a shot at Miranda.
Who cannot shoot back.
That's true.
But that Y-Wing can.
Looks like it's in range.
Yep.
So that TIE Striker is going to take 1 damage.
No. Oh, Sabine's on the ship?
Yep. Sabine's right on the ship.
One.
Design bombs will just give ion.
Yeah, no damage in themselves, but...
Sabine adds 1 damage to it. So, Imperial trainee takes 1 damage.
Eggs shooting Miranda.
People have taken to calling Omega Leader lockdown, apparently.
Yeah.
One hit on Miranda, blank. So Miranda takes 1 damage.
Yep.
She's down to 1 shield.
Miranda's down to 1 shield.
But that's okay. Miranda's got that TLT shield regen thing going on. That's one really wobbly K-Wing for some reason.
It is.
TLT's going to shoot the trainee.
Yep. Joe rolls 3 hits.
3 hits.
Looks like the trainee's got rock in between. Maybe? I don't know.
What? No, we saw it. That's fine.
What happened?
I just wanted to see if he had to reroll.
No, that's fine.
That was 3 hits. And 3 blanks for one more hit on the trainee.
So looks like 2 remain on that trainee. And
another 3 hits.
Well, he might evade this. He doesn't?
Nope. So another one on... Yeah.
One hull remains on the remaining trainee. He was ionized. Not long for this world.
So with the Y-Wing next turn, I'd probably turn up to the left.
And Trainee's going to throw range 3 on the Y.
Yeah. Oh, that looks obstructed to me, but hard to say.
I think that's clear. Anyway, they'll figure it out.
Yeah.
It's got a shot one way or the other. Oh,
really?
Jeez, your dice, Billy. Man. Oh, hits.
Three hits. The Y-Wing lost its shields. Y-Wing B is shields. Yes, ailerons will work when on... No, I don't think they do. I think the aileron card specifies that a dial mechanism, so...
Yes, it's before you reveal your dial.
And if you're not revealing your dial...
When you're ions, you don't set a dial, you don't reveal a dial. Sometimes players put their dial down, set to the straight one, just as a reminder.
They sometimes mention their dial, but yeah. You don't set one.
You do not actually set a dial. So no, they do not work when you're ions.
Probably. I don't know. Yeah, it depends on the exact text on ailerons.
I'm almost certain. Because it's immediately before you reveal your dial.
To say immediately before you do your maneuver.
It's before you reveal the dial.
That makes sense. But. So Miranda has one Connor left and one ion bomb left.
Wait, has the Connor been used?
No, it wasn't. We talked about it.
No Connor net's been used yet. So I would... Oh, no, except Miranda's in the way of where I want the Y-Wing to go. 2 bank with the Y-Wing towards the left. That's my guess.
Yeah.
And then Miranda can...
I think Billy has to K-turn through the rock again because he wants to dodge any more ion.
Yeah.
So he's going to have to do that. He doesn't have a lock on Miranda, so he may just bail with that.
I think there's some discussion on the ailerons issue.
Yeah. Oh, and there comes the judge.
No ailerons. There we go.
And he just evades. And the Y, you called it.
1 bank or 2 bank? 1 bank.
Just the one.
Yeah. And Miranda is probably doing a hard 2 towards Ryad?
She's dropping those ion bombs, that's what I feel. Yeah.
If she goes towards Ryad, she'll get the shot to finish off the trainee before the trainee fires.
Yeah.
So I think that's probably the case. Made it through the rock, taking... another damage on Ryad.
Yeah, are you sure she took a damage earlier? Cause
yeah, he's moving the shield over from me. So Ryad's down to 1 shield. Because he's been throwing them onto the TIE Striker card there. I think our Ryad card is just off the screen at the top here.
Yeah. He's got one of those pretty Paul Rulu ones.
Our
face in
this game, we've brought a whole bunch of sweet stuff with it. But we don't want to take it back to the store. So head on over to the booth, talk to Chef Tony.
There's the hard 2.
He's not dropping the ion bomb. Counting on the fear of it to motivate Billy.
It's pretty easy
not to
for...
come in the 5 straight. Wow.
Yeah. 5-3, get 2-3.
What is?
So if you find anybody against the pillar basis for your epic list, now's the time.
If we get a 5 straight out of the Mega Leader here, it's a very good round for... Otherwise, this is looking like Joe's round.
Yeah.
It's a 5 straight.
Oh, wow.
Nice call, Billy.
Oh, Joe's wishing he had laid down that ion bomb.
Yeah.
He definitely foresaw the bank and the hard turn, I guess.
I think what he decided is he didn't want to turn away with a Mega Leader, and so the best thing to do is just...
go for it?
Yep.
I'm surprised Joe didn't lay out the ion bomb.
Me too.
Although, Joe could easily Connor net. No. 1 forward, Connor net.
Bank to the left, yeah.
Yeah.
What just happened there? Why?
2 dice into...
Oh, Miranda's first.
Yeah. Miranda regens a shield, I think.
Yeah, and then the regular TLT shot.
Yep.
Three. And Billy basically rolls three again.
Can Miranda use her ability both ways in one turn?
No.
Do two dice on one and three, four on the other? No?
No.
Didn't think so.
No. Then she would be broken.
Yeah.
And here's the Omega Leader shot. Focuses for two on Miranda.
Miranda,
of course, is going to be juked even if she rolls. Evade here. So two more damage for Miranda.
Miranda's down to zero shields.
Ryad with a wild shot from downtown. One hit. And let's see if Miranda can evade. Two dice. She does. So no damage. And that Y-Wing looks like it can take a shot at somebody. Yo, he's just got the trainee. Odds are he's going to pop it right here. Yep.
So Miranda's down to no shields.
Did he just triple evade it again? No.
No. And the other trainee is now dead.
Still. Billy's fabulous dice have taken quite some effort to get through.
And there go the strikers, but he's got to, I think he needs to turn the TLTs onto Omega Leader.
You mean for the end game?
Well, before he starts them on Ryad. Ryad is also down to only one shield. These haven't been updating for whatever reason. Yeah, the Imperial trainee is dead. Ryad should only have one shield, and Miranda has zero shields.
Ryad is indeed down to one shield.
All right, Dow's going down. Hard two for the Y-Wing. He's going to be in a good shot to TLT, a good position to TLT this turn. But Ryad's got all sorts of shots on that Gold Squadron pilot this turn.
Yeah.
The question is that range one or not? Will the TLT have a chance to shoot?
I don't think so.
You enjoy shooting things at range three. I have a range three rule that was turned in. Yours is missing. I'm talking.
And here's the Connor net.
One day. Does the Connor net extend that far? Oh, yeah, yes. For sure. With the one template and then boom. Now, Omega Leader's still going to get to do his currently dialed maneuver.
Oh.
Please, does it hit? You can't see?
Nose.
Move your hand, Joe.
Oh, it did hit.
Okay, so it hit. So that's one damage on...
Two
damage.
Two.
Right, two damage because of Sabine. And an ion token, or two ion tokens, I guess it is. On Omega Leader.
This could be the end of Omega.
Omega Leader does do his maneuver this turn, but gets no action this turn, and does a one forward next turn. So that's actually really bad news for Omega Leader.
It is. I don't think he's got Arc.
Omega Leader probably has a shot on Miranda, but he's just going to get TLT'd like crazy for this turn and next turn.
Yeah, he's going to die this turn.
So that was the first TLT shot from Miranda.
Yep.
Regen a shield. Second TLT shot from Miranda. Two hits on Ryad.
Shooting Ryad? Yeah, you're
right.
We
can't shoot Omega Leader.
Yeah, he should have shot him in primaries. Oh, no.
Yeah, he should have primaried Omega.
Yeah.
Although he wouldn't have been able to modify dice. I don't know. Because he wanted to regen that shield, right?
Yeah. Two hits on Miranda. No crits, which is what... Miranda was... Oh, what's he doing? Oh, he spent the target lock because he believes he's going to die. And gets three. Miranda rolls nothing.
That was
takes
a
all
focus.
Three, bringing her down to three hull. And this is getting tight.
Yep. So that is just out of range one.
Yep. Target lock.
Maybe I can focus for three.
Not a
nope, just two.
So that gold squadron
down to three as well.
Yep. And he's going to TLT on Omega Leader, try and finish Omega Leader off.
Unless he's very unlucky. This is the end of Omega Leader. Or Billy is incredibly lucky again.
Two? That's two hits. And
oh, he spends the evade token, so that's no hit there. So Omega Leader will live.
Yep. And two. Another two hits. I'm betting he'll roll double evades.
Yep.
No? Is that...
That
they're very fast.
Damage,
yep. Yeah. Okay.
So Omega Leader is on one hull. And Miranda has a Connor Knight remaining.
Huh. Miranda also has an ion bomb.
She does.
Omega
right.
Leader's dead this turn. Because yeah. Miranda just ion bombs at the very start, Omega Leader dies immediately. Right?
Yeah. She has to get herself out of the... Yeah, he does, yeah. She has to get herself out of the heck out of the way there.
Do they go off immediately, or is that only mines?
At the end of the activation phase is when the reveal your dial bombs go
right.
off.
Right, okay. So you can't just drop it on him right now and make him die?
No, but okay. It doesn't matter. He's ionized.
Oh, that's right.
So he's going to go one forward.
And then die.
The barrel roll can't get him out.
Probably not, no. A one bank for the Y-Wing, who Ryad is just chasing.
Yeah.
4K.
Yep.
He's not going to get that
he
shot.
Thought the 5 wouldn't fit.
He could barrel roll, though. Yeah.
That's not going to fit.
Oh, wow.
So he's going to focus evade and grab the target lock on Miranda, maybe? Yeah. No, he's not. Because the Countess is now his endgame.
Right.
Hard two for Miranda. Ah, we should have target locked him. Oh, yeah, his bomb. As predicted.
Right. So it doesn't explode immediately, it goes underneath.
Billy will have the opportunity to look at his ship after it's moved one
yeah.
straight and go, oh, I can't barrel roll out of here, I'm
yep.
dead. Oh man, he's turning to the board.
Looks like they're just leaving the template there so they can lay the bomb down later. And a hard two towards the board edge.
Oh no, Joe. Oh no. Oh, and everything's falling apart.
He's still on the map, I'm pretty sure.
No, he's fixing it though.
We don't think that barrel roll is going to get him out of range one of the bomb.
Okay. That's smart, Joe. Well done. This is round 5, right?
This is round 5. What are you doing? You're doing a one straight, buddy. There you go. Yeah, barrel roll's not going to get him far enough away from that bomb.
Nope, and he can't even get a shot.
Dead Omega Leader. Well placed, Connor Net and Ion Bomb. Something I still haven't played around with at all. I've never once flown a list with bombs. I don't own any of the bombing ships.
Bombs are great. They're yeah. so much fun.
I'll have to get a K-Wing one day.
Boom and D-Juice.
So now, with Miranda and a Gold Squadron, how do you take out Countess Ryad?
Well, the Gold Squadron is the key.
He can't target both of them. That's the thing. Is he has to choose one. So if you keep them far apart enough, from, far away from each other, whichever one's not being shot at can finish them off with TLT. Huh.
I think this was the right move.
All right. Free evade. Barrel roll. Focus.
Miranda has to hard two to stay alive, probably. Yep. And she'll probably slam in addition.
Slam?
Yeah.
Just to get close enough?
Yeah. She's going to be out of range where she is.
Yeah.
So,
Well, if she slams, she won't shoot.
I mean, she's got homing missiles. So she has two rounds of homing missiles.
She does have homing missiles. So, and she has the target lock.
Oh, that's... Okay. Joe is... Slam. Me and Sneakies.
That makes sense, because then you can cut off Ryad, because she's going to have to turn in eventually. Two dice, one evade, or two hits, one evade. Gold Squadron pilot takes one more hit. If I were Joe here, I'd want to do a three bank. No, hard two. Hard two, it looks like. And here's the thing. Yeah, Ryad 5Ks. And there's no way for him to get the Y-Wing away. So that Y-Wing's going to die a terrible, terrible death. That said, Miranda has those homing missiles.
This is a tough game, man.
Indeed it is. You are on mic, just so you know. So they might hear you. That's Calvin here, another local Toronto player. Four hits from Ryad into the Y-Wing.
Into the Y-Wing.
Y-Wing goes boom. Some sort of crit.
Shaking
pilot. Not that it matters, Y-Wing is dead.
And this is the end game Billy must have feared.
Miranda versus a Countess Ryad, who's... The only damage the Countess has taken has been from going over rocks, which I find very amusing.
You know, if Billy gets Ark here, he can wipe Miranda out before she destroys Ryad.
Who shoots first here?
Oh, Miranda.
Yeah, Miranda does.
But the thing is, Ryad's still got a shield and three hull.
Uh-huh.
Even if he throws a homing missile at this point. So he's got to expect a three, at least, right?
Right.
So, three bank or three straight. So he could turn away and slam with Miranda.
He could just run, slam every turn for the next 20 minutes and win the game on points.
And Joe is prepared to do that. He had a conversion experience the first time he flew Miranda. He was like, wait, I can win the game by just running.
Man, that would be an unfortunate end. I mean, he would win, but it would be dissatisfying to watch.
Still, it's got to be tempting to take that home.
Can we blank out the Gold Squadron there? It's dead. It would be tempting. I mean, you got to play to win. It's a tournament, after all. Five straight for...
Billy is dead doing something whack.
Doing the Cajun. Makes sense. He's assuming that Miranda will go forward. Now, if he did a two straight here, slammed, did a hard two...
Awfully confident.
And then dropping the Connor net... Like, if he dialed in a two straight here... Actually, or a two bank, for that matter. Uh-oh.
He's attempting to block a advanced slam maneuver.
Is that a three bank? Well, one straight. Interesting.
So that works out pretty well for Joe.
That works out incredibly well for Joe. He can just stay there and throw his primaries into Ryad.
Well, the thing is, he's got to actually hit Ryad with said primaries.
True.
I mean, he can regen a shield here and only roll two dice.
Also good.
Yeah. probably the best thing he can do here.
Yep.
That's what he's doing.
All right.
One. Fistful of dice for Ryan. She don't care.
All right. So Miranda has one shield back.
Three shield, one home.
Yeah, so the real question is whether or not Riot's ever going to get another shot.
So I guess Billy did that five straight because he really didn't want to risk taking the homing missile.
Mm-hmm.
Still, had he banked three, he would have had shot on Miranda. Who would have only had three hull. He could have dropped her right there. He's trying to avoid the joust. Billy's also gotten close, so now he can pay turn away again and avoid that pesky Connor net.
Right.
But now, armed with that extra shield, Joe can one bank.
I wonder if Joe was expecting the 5k. If Joe did a three bank Connor net, doesn't look like it though.
Too straight.
What happens? No, if he hard twos, he's not ahead of...
No. He's going to grab the focus and fire that homing missile.
That makes sense.
Billy will most likely survive, but he's going to put the extra die into it, maybe? Let's see. Yeah, he did.
Five die homing
missile. Nope, hold on.
No, there's still a shield there.
Yeah. He's going to try to play it safe, and then get Ryad with the TLT afterwards. Oh, he's put the token back, so he's not firing the homing missile. He's taking a shield. Right, the long game. So, one crit.
Another shield for Miranda. That looks like evades.
Yeah.
And second TLT shot.
Garbage. Garbage. He holds onto the focus for defense. Ryad shoots back. Gets only one. Why didn't Billy spend a lot?
Well, that was... Bill has not.
That
Billy
was
not shot.
Okay. This is Billy.
Alright, players, 15 minutes left in the round. Players, 15
so that's three hits.
That's
three hits.
One evade.
So two more damage.
So the shields are gone on Miranda once again.
Yep.
I think he probably should have tried the homing missiles. Maybe he's saving those for a turn where he.
I think the thing is that he didn't want to spend. He didn't want to be on four.
Right. Well, actually, interestingly, he's placed so that Billy can't do a 5K this turn.
Yeah. And he's still got one Connor net remaining. So if Billy does a K3,
he can swing around and
Connor net him. I think a one straight, a two straight, a three straight would do it. I mean, he could 3K and barrel. Sorry, Billy could 3K in barrel.
True. 3K barrel roll.
Yeah, it's worth a little asteroid.
Yeah, but then if Joe has done like a hard two, he could then just plop the Connor net down in front of the Countess where she would go through it.
No, because she'd be...
Well, hard two, then like a two straight, plop the Connor net down. Right?
Yep. You're right.
And then no matter where Riot's going next turn, she's going through that Connor net.
Yep.
Which would be real bad for Ryad.
Yep.
No actions, no free evade. Stuck in a spot where Miranda can get the TLT shot. Although to do that, he would have to put Miranda in front of Ryad.
There are sufficient possibilities here that it's a head game.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's totally...
I mean, like, this is one of those things... Right, if Billy calls it right, he lives. If he calls it wrong, he's toast.
And it's possible they both call it wrong. They both call...
Yes, so there's that, the funny outcome.
They both guess the wrong thing.
One bank with the K-Wing says juice.
One bank left?
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking. And then just stay there, because if he does do the 3K and barrel roll...
I don't know, the 5 might clear Miranda.
5K?
Yeah. And then barrel roll towards the little asteroid.
I don't see it.
I think that's the move for Billy.
That's a bank.
He banks. He's just getting out.
Just head towards that rock.
Yeah. Actually, that makes the most sense because now the K-Wing can't get a Connor net in front of him.
But there's not a whole lot of time left in the round, so...
13 minutes.
Joe has forced him to bail out, and he must re-engage. So it will happen on Joe's terms again.
This is Adam G. This is table 8, I believe. So that makes it upper end.
Joe is trying to... They're having an issue about whether the bomb was cement, because Joe thought he had iron bombs left. You know, Joe, they're gone, man.
Ensure your squad is ready to jump to hyperspace.
He banks 3.
Perfectly called by Joe. Now he can just take those TLT shots.
If he had the ion bomb, it would have been brilliantly cool. Grabbing the TL. He's got a shield.
Joe's the one running the K-Wing.
Yep.
Regenning a shield, one hit.
She evades.
Because, of course, that's what defenders do.
Yep. And the other one.
Blanks.
Oh, he's spending the target lock. He gets 2.
Nope.
And Billy just uses all the
tokens
to evade. But it's now Joe's game to lose with that disengagement.
Yeah. Ryad has to find a way to kill Miranda.
She's not going to do it at this point.
Yeah, if they play quickly, it's possible. It's going to be a 3K.
Yep. And then Billy will probably barrel roll, such as his particular pattern, to the left.
Barrel roll to the left so that you've got a better position on... Just looking for his one template.
But, as previously mentioned, Miranda can do a hard 2 here, then bank away, and be in Nashville by sundown. Like,
right.
She don't care. Oh, bank 3, yeah. He's
three bank.
Just like, yeah, whatever. I'm out of here.
Slam?
Yeah, I think so.
Yep. Another 3 bank.
Hopefully he's not off the board. Nope, didn't seem to be.
I mean, if it was, he could have just 3 turned.
We would hear his cries.
Is there a hard 3 on
there? There is no hard 3.
Oh, no hard 3.
Oh, dear me.
TLT is going to happen here.
No, because he slammed.
Oh, he did slam.
It's just
right.
Ryad shooting. Ooh, this could be what Billy needs to come back.
Well, he's not going to win the game, not at this range.
Oh, but Ryad doesn't have arc.
Ah, that's a shame.
So, yeah. Hard to see how Billy's going to come back here.
Yeah, because now Billy has to run around that big rock.
Looks like a hard 3 will be clear, but if Miranda sees it, and she will, she'll just get the heck out.
A hard 3 would not hit the rock, no.
They're still playing with his arc here, trying to see.
Looks like it's out.
I don't know. I can't see squat from over here. Yo, George, how you doing? Want to say hello to the internet?
Hello.
Did you guys hear George? It's George's return to the Oh yeah,
Fulcrum. Fulcrum is the code name that he uses. Fulcrum here is our youngest PTL member.
Oldest in soul.
Oldest.
Youngest in age.
Oh, there's that hard 3 as you predicted. Just stay right there.
Oh, yeah.
But if Miranda's done a 3 straight and then a 3 bank, away she goes.
Bye-bye. See you later.
Yep. 3 bank. Thank you.
He's not out of arc.
He is indeed in Riot's arc. How about that?
What the heck just happened? I swear. Obstructed from the... Oh, it's obstructed. It's range 3.
Yeah.
But
that's only 3 dice.
Miranda slams, so she's not shooting back.
So 2 hits and a crit after spending the target lock.
Oh boy. Come on, Miranda. Yeah.
2 evades. So Miranda
just loses
takes 1.
Her shield.
3 whole left. Well.
Yeah. Billy is ever so close and ever so far away.
It's going to be so hard for Billy to finish this off. And if he doesn't, he loses because that Miranda is 52 points. Which
yeah.
is, I don't know if you can actually get a small ship much higher than that points-wise.
No. Well, you probably can, but...
I'm wondering who.
A Phantom, maybe?
Maybe.
The 50? No, you can't get a Phantom.
No.
I mean, you could by putting very silly upgrades on
it. The reason you can do it with Miranda is she has all those bomb slots.
Yo, Para Zach says, hi, George.
Yeah. As does PJ Broughton.
Awesome.
Another hard 2 this time. Oh, he's just going to get... Oh.
I think that might be range 1.
Not out of arc, but he can just slam like he's been doing.
Players, if you've done your match, please bring your filled out map slip to the main stage.
Oh, how about this? That's actually a really good position.
It is. Miranda's now long gone.
Ooh,
is the advanced slam.
Dropping the continent just to make it so it's very hard to find.
Make life difficult. Yep.
Yep.
Looks like she can't hard 3 now. Nope. So Joe might actually be angling to take Ryad down.
Ryad. Next turn, so she's going to have to K-turn again,
yep.
Ryad, or she's going to have to take the long way around. That Connernet just gets to sit there, right?
What about a 3 bank?
Like a 3 bank, yeah, that's what I mean by long way around.
Yeah.
And that's...
Then you can go the other way.
Looks like what Ryad's doing. But this leaves Miranda open to just 1 forward, 1 bank, and then start
hard 2 way.
Players,
do some DLT fire.
Drop from the event, please. Come to the main stage and let me know if I post parents
for
the final
stage.
Again, anybody looking to drop, please. Come and let me know if
yeah.
I post parents for the
round. I think you said DLT range?
Oh, yeah, that's range 3 for sure. Not even obstructed, I don't think. Range 3 unobstructed. That's another shield for Miranda.
Frederick Beaver.
Yeah, dropping to get
Frederick Beaver.
Yep. That must be so frustrating to play against.
It's horrible.
There are all those evades.
It's even worse when you're like a Miranda fan and you...
Oh, is that a hit?
I think Ryad lost the shield there.
4 minutes remaining in round, players. 4 minutes remaining in your round.
Did Miranda just lose a shield?
No.
Countess?
Ryad, I think, just lost the shield. We're going to double check that. Should lay down some tape lines so they keep their cards in view. Ryad doing a hard 3.
Yeah. Desperate to get arc, but of course,
not gonna
Miranda's
happen.
Not even there. Oh my.
Only
Joe
one
leaves
bank.
Are just tantalizingly in range. You're so mean, Joe. You're so mean.
Oh. You seem to have missed a hit somewhere along the way.
That's why Joe's doing this. He believes he can take her down. But it's up. Nope. I don't know.
Well, he's got the shield now, so there's no way Miranda. Well, I mean. Like,
I think Miranda's have 2 shields, actually.
No, just 1. 2 now. Oh, jeez.
I got it.
Fine. I feel like Joe's a little clumsy. He keeps knocking things. They knocked the dice cam.
So, 2 shields on Miranda.
Yep, 2 shields on Miranda. First shot. Miss. Second shot. Spend the target lock. And nada. Ryad shooting into Miranda, and looks like
target
we've got
lock. Two hits and a crit. Pretty consistent.
That's just one evade. So there go those two shields.
Seems like dropped a die for nothing.
Well, this has happened a few times. That's the thing. She gets up to two shields, loses the two shields. Gets up to two shields, loses the two shields. And this could go forever. Yeah, I mean, if I were Billy, I'd be tempted to just concede at this point.
No,
I mean, you really want to win if you can, just hoping that Joe will mess up.
If he concedes, he forfeits Ryad's points, so he's not going to do that.
Oh, that's true. Yes, you're right.
He's got to stand there and...
Well, he could make an agreement with Joe that...
No, that would be against the rules.
Is it really?
Yeah. That would count as collusion.
Oh, I suppose that's true.
I should speak more loudly into the mic. And
just misses that rock.
But perfect. Not gonna have our. So he's hoping there'll be another round after this one.
Probably will be.
Meanwhile,
they've got time.
Miranda will TLT is desperate. Attempts to chase her. Yeah.
As our probably range.
No, she's just getting out.
Just runs. Might still be range 3.
Well, at this point.
Checking for target lock.
Yeah. 1 minute remains.
Yeah,
trying to determine if they work yet again. Looks like she does.
And
is that unobstructed? Really?
Yeah.
Did Joe just give him a shot? Nuts.
Target lock?
Only two. Miranda gets nothing.
One health left.
Took two damage.
Yeah. Miranda's on one health.
Yeah.
This might actually turn out for Belly's game.
That was very, very close.
It was. But there's almost no way Joe Billy can get Ark. He cannot bank 3 through that rock, so the best he can do is straight through the rock. Miranda does a hard 2 to the left.
Straight through the rock? No, he can hard 3.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
One bank. He spent his target lock last turn. Let's see if he remembers. He does not. Oh, Joe remembers.
So
he pushes and takes the target lock.
Yep.
Because it's the last round, might as well.
Well, Miranda could outright kill him.
Yeah.
Miranda does shoot first.
She does, and she has homing missiles, boys.
Oh, and she finally has Ark on him again.
Time in the round. Players,
okay.
That is time in the round.
So,
can't bump the shot, though.
Joe's deciding.
Can't pump it up because he's got no shields left.
The question is, would he drop it to get a shield back? In which case, he'd be back.